Yes. It comes into work every day, but it doesn't get paid, it doesn't get breaks, it doesn't get annual leave, it gets nothing. We're very lucky it doesn't go on strike like the last one did. This bar has only been with us for 3 years. The last one ran for 27 until one day. One of our veteran gold pourers has been with the company 10 years and done thousands of things. Held the crucible, our oversized furnace, and noticed a drizzle coming from the bottom. He thought, well, that's probably not the best thing that could be happening right now. I'll hold the crucible back over the furnace. It's a very good thing that he did, because the entire bottom of it fell out. Along with all of our gold. We had to leave everything to cool down for 24 hours, and we came back down here at the exhibition, but I think that was